being afraid, no more of saying, staying silent, no more of saying, okay, we'll be quiet. No, today is for being loud. I know it's a peaceful protest, but so much can be said with just solidarity. So much can be said by just coming together. So much can be said by just being here and saying, no more. We will not have this anymore. We will not stand for this anymore. And we will not take any more excuses. This has gone beyond. And just to come back to the point, it is not just Dr. Mamata who got raped and who got murdered, but every single day women get murdered and raped in this country. And every single day it might be a child, it might be a friend, it might be a sister, it might be a mother, it's a daughter, it's each and every one of us here. And we've come for that. We've come because this is a women's issue, and women's issue anywhere is a women's issue everywhere. And it belongs to each and every one of us. It's not just a women's issue, it's for our mothers, it's for our friends, it's for ourselves. And today we walk towards this evening of freedom, and on midnight we march, we reclaim the night and we take it back, and we say, we as women deserve public spaces, we as women deserve to be standing where we are, we as women deserve to go to workplaces, and that is what we are here for. So if anybody would like to come forward and share a few words about what you feel, you're more than welcome. But before I go, I would like to say Inqilab Zindabad, and today we march towards freedom. So please, if anybody wants to come, you're more than welcome. Come.
Guys, we're gonna start from here. We're gonna head to the restaurant hostel. We're gonna take and then we'll come back here and walk towards there.
We can also all light your candles.
Yes.
We can share the light.